Hello, this is Richard Freer. Our beloved parents, Harriet and Arthur Freer, filmed summer vacation trips as well as activities around Chicago. Here are some excerpts. And in 1961, the Sorensons converged on Bloomington, Minnesota. And here's a group picture. Top row. Second row. Third row. We'll get most of these names included later. And finally, the bottom row. Mathis and McConachie kids for the most part. What a great group. And here's Mom and Grandma. Grandma Emily was quite relieved that the tree didn't strike the house in the tornado. And Mom was proud to show us around the sites of Kennedy. I just love this happy picture, Mom proudly standing with her mom. Grandma's delicious raspberry garden. Yum, yum. David Freer with Bob Yourzak and Bobby Jackson. And here's my youngest brother, Stephen, suffering with hay fever. Here's a shot of the family. I'm standing with my son, David, and grandson, Nate, his mom, Anna, and there's Julia, and there's Julia, Roberta, and Jonathan. My wife and I are here with Auntie Tony, Uncle John, Ron Reed, Pat, and Chester and Helene. And here's Dad at Indian Boundary Park playing baseball with us. In a letter to Carol from Göran Skog, architect from Sweden, he wrote that Emily's family background in Sweden was very interesting. Harida, parish of Fridrostad, south of the village of Rid, county of Blekinge. The ancestors are from Harida. Emily's grandfather's father was Carl Enerson, born 1788 and died 1855. He married Botil Carl's daughter, born 1789. Farmers owning their own land in the village of Harida. They lived in Sodergard, the south farm in the village. The mansion doesn't exist anymore, but there's an illustration of Sodergard in Harida printed on a stamp, which will be enclosed in this video. Here we are playing baseball, Indian Boundary Park. Dad is pitching. David's up at bat. Nice healthy swing. Steven's playing catcher. And Dad's looking very healthy there. Too bad he passed away from heart problems at the age of 52. Gone too soon. Mom shot us at the Art Institute. Here I am sporting a carnation, and there's a nice picture of Uncle Stephen. Dad was proud of his wife and relatives. Here's Beverly Matheson and kids. Arthur, David, Stephen, Richard Freer at the Art Institute of Chicago. Mom's adjusting the tassel on my cap and gown after graduating from the University of Chicago with a Bachelor of Science degree. Here I am with my brother David. What an honor. Her mom Harriet is lower left with her sisters at a nice gallery pose. Celebrating a big birthday party. Lower left, Nathaniel, his mommy, Anna, Julia Freer, David, Jonathan, Gary, Gina, me, Richard, and Roberta, all sitting around the table for a salmon dinner. Yum, yum. God bless our family. Here's on the left, Ron Reed, Pat Reed, Charles, and then me in the back. In the front, Roberta with our firstborn son, David, and Helene and Chester Reed. Here's Roberta, David, and Harriet. David Freer and Jonathan Freer with their mommy, Roberta. Email suggestions and comments to me. Thank you for watching. Au revoir. Shalom. These pray for peace in Israel. I'm proud to be
a tremendous Freer family slideshow.